just ask, feeling humble, being humble, isn't that going to attract people to you who will want to use that in a using you sort of way?
It's impossible to use a person who's humble. The reason why is the person who's humble is feeling their own emotions 24/7. So can they ever be out of tune with their own emotion?
No, but you can be sort of go for the ride. You can be your humble self, but and not realise what the other people are doing.
But you don't need to realise what the other people are doing.
Until it catches up with you later on.
But it won't catch up with you.
Taken for a ride or something.
No, but that would never happen if you were humble in the first place. Can everyone see why that would never happen?
Yes.
You sure you can see? Yeah. The law of attraction. If I'm completely humble, that means I'm feeling every emotion myself and not projecting any emotion outside of me. That means I'm owning every single emotion that's happening inside of me. So the law of attraction will very, very rapidly change, will it not? Will I ever attract a person? If I'm humble, will I ever attract being used?
It's impossible.
Like, it's only when I'm not humble that I'm going to attract someone being using me to trigger the emotion that I've just been avoiding. Does that, you follow that? Everything that goes on in your life, you will either avoid and need the law of attraction to expose it, or you will deal with it then and there and you will not attract it anymore. Right? The truth is that all of you, like I'm giving of my time and you're giving of your time here today, right? Now, it's cost me to give of my time, obviously. Obviously, I could be doing something else. I could be at home crying, actually. You know? That's what I feel like doing.
Humble of you.
But if we allow ourselves, right, in this transaction to feel everything, you cannot use me. You cannot use me in any way. If I allow myself to feel every emotion and I'm truthful about every emotion that I'm feeling. So for example, if all of you were angry with me and if I had some worthiness feelings that have been not dealt with, then I would get into my emotion and start crying, wouldn't I? If all of you were angry with me and I dealt with the worthiness emotion, I'd just say, all of you are angry with me. It's not a good time for me to be here. Catch you later.
Yeah.
And it wouldn't affect me at all. Right? Either way, the law of attraction would work for all of us.